To say I'm surprised that Shawn Eichorst has been let go as Nebraska's athletics director wouldn't exactly be accurate. A little surprised by the timing, but he is coming off one of his less impressive moments on the job last weekend after Nebraska fell to 1-2, came out and said he supported Mike Riley, but he was disappointed in the progress the program had made this year. You need a more definitive, emphatic statement from your athletics director in that position. Didn't put out any fires. May have been the last straw for Shawn Eichorst. So while he says he's deeply disappointed in the decision, there may be also no one more disappointed than Mike Riley. This is not going to take any heat whatsoever off Nebraska's coach. I'm sure the program is not going to feel any compunction whatsoever, any hesitancy to get rid of him if he doesn't start winning games and turn this thing around this season. The guy who brought Mike Riley in is gone. I think the pressure still squarely falls on Mike Riley to turn around Nebraska's season and save his job, unless he's the next one somebody's writing a press release about.